His musical journey and path towards becoming an Elvis tribute artist started 24 years ago with encouragement from his father after he performed at Graceland during an open mic during Elvis Week. I bet I might have been there. He has performed countless tribute shows throughout the country. He made the top 10 in multiple in 2019 ETA competitions, including this one. He's back to do it again and to possibly win. From Hendersonville, Tennessee, say hello to Brooke Wright.